Welcome to the Gordella Wallace Show. I'm Gordella Wallace. You may recognize me from my best-selling novel, Gordella on the Mountain, available at select Walgreens in and around the Tracy area. And those zip codes are 95312, 95314, 95371, 95372, 95321. Now that Black History Month is history, let's take a look back at the history of Black History Month. Joining me here today is Ryan Marchand. Ryan, what do you do here in San Francisco?
Well, my day job, I'm an arts administrator. I'm also an actor and director and perform in and around San Francisco and the Bay Area.
Now tell me, is that like for funsies, or how does one make that like an actual grown-up job with money?
Well, I do get paid for my work.
And you're not paying them? This Black History Month here in San Francisco, mm-hmm. How do you believe that you were loved and cherished and protected and embraced by the San Francisco community?
Well, I wasn't. Okay. It was probably one of the last days of Black History Month. I actually decided to wear my hair down for one of the first times in the new year.
That's lovely.
I was excited. I just gotten some new product.
I know what you mean.
And I had my hair down and I was feeling myself throughout the day.
Oh, my assistant will get that. So as you were saying.
Yeah, so I was on my lunch break and I noticed this gentleman over beside me, and I noticed him noticing my hair,
okay.
Which I'm used to.
I can relate.
You know, he was a white gay, looked like he probably majored in women's studies, probably had a Black Lives Matter t-shirt somewhere. He said, "Your hair is gorgeous," which, of course, thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
It really is a gorgeous wig.
Well, I mean, that's kind of the funny part, is that he then told me, as a compliment, "Your hair looks just like my lace front," which, right?
Well, I mean, it's a lovely lace front. Now, was that awkward that both of y'all were wearing two of the same wigs at the same time in the same place with that? Because that is just gorgeous.
Oh.
I love that. What is that made out of? Is that real human hair? Or like some kind of an animal, like a curly animal? Like a, what do they call those dogs? Oh my goodness.
The funny part actually was that he was comparing my hair, uh-huh. my natural hair, uh-huh. my real hair,
right.
to his lace front.
Oh, this is a real hair wig.
Yeah.
I've heard of those. Well, that must be expensive. Now, how do you afford a real hair wig on an artist's salary?
Da-da-da-ba-doo-da-da, da-da-da-ba-doo-da-da-da, da-da-da-ba-doo-da-da-da,